the 15th of February, 2024. Britain slides into recession, dragging down Sunak's election hopes. The Conservative Party has dominated politics for decades with a reputation for economic competence. But polls now show Labour is more trusted with the economy.